Hi, good morning. I'm Rubén Cantón Vitoria, and I'm going to show you a new video, a new kind of videos. This time, also related with Chevy Project, yes, but now in an educational way. We are going to analyze each one of the molecules represented in the game. We will make a card per week, more or less, first of all, I am organic chemist, so I am not biologist, a nature doctor, or a chemical engineer. Just I am organic chemist. This means that I do not know everything, including all of the properties of the molecules that I put in the cards. I decide to study for 1 hour each card, and then I will explain the most relevant of the molecules, the most relevant properties. This is the moment of the diazepam. We will start with them. First, about the molecular structure. I am a chemist, so I want to start for something that I have control. The diazepam has a halogen group that this is a chlorine. You can see it there in the bottom part. And then we have put that have a ketone, but you already know that this game combines functional groups. And actually, it's a ternary amide. So you know nothing, you just know. And in addition, it has a imine and a pair of high substituted aromatic rings, like aromatic rings, so substituted groups, it's something that it's connected, okay? In the cards, it said that it's ready to brain activity and muscle spams and has relaxing effects, for example. Now, I will take my notes because I'm not biology, I am not nothing, and I study, okay? It's used in medicine as a drug for reduce the anxiety. It's the usual use, and maybe if you put diazepam in Google, it's because you want to know what is the stuff that you are taking. Yes. Well, yes, it's used to relax for the anxiety and against the insomnia. It's also used to combine some problems with the alcohol. I don't want to be focused on this because I have not so much idea, but it's used for something for the alcohol. Now, let's analyze the bad things. I have organized myself to follow an order similar to the Chemi Project families. We are going to pass from medicine to bad things. Under the effects of the diazepam, you can have memory loss, sleep. Of course, it's a legal drug and the consequences are minimal. Once the effect are gone, all becomes to the normal. You can just forget something. If you use it frequently, it can cause temblors or spams. Remember that I am an organic chemist and not a doctor, so be careful with this information. We turn to the biology. Diazepam acts on the nervous system. It acts as an inhibitor neurotransmitter, and it plays some role like the aminobutyric acid, that it's an amino acid, but in biology it's not considered amino acid because it doesn't form part of the proteins. But chemically, yes, it's an amino acid. But in, yes, in biology, no. Okay, that's clear. If the industrial use, it's a drug. So it's commercialized for more than 500 different industries. And no news, it's used for many people. And it keeps a lot of gas. We contain some of history. It was synthesized by Leo Ehrenbach. You have here a picture. And began to distribute it in 1963. I found a couple of chemical reactions of organometallics via oxidizing reaction. It is not in chem project, but doesn't matter. That's not the point. Can react with a palladium complex, forming a new kind of structures. Okay, the diazepam has a chelant effect with the palladium. That means that it's linking for two different places, or two or more. Here you have the structures. And then it also reacts with the lithium of tetrachloropalladium 2, forming another organometallic. The benefits of the complexes are began studied. It's for the counter react effects of the diazepam. But okay, this is. We will see if it's finally something important or not. For the moment, it's just a study. The synthesis of the diazepam is very simple. Consists in the reactive A with the P in dimethyl sulfoxide, getting the diazepam, and that's all. There are more complicated reactions, but I don't want to saturate in the first video of this series with a lot of information. So that's all, and the next week I will not make any video because I will be in Toulouse. And the next, no neither, because I will still be there. This month, at some point, I will make the second or the third edition of this video. Can be whatever, cholesterol or dopamine or things like that, molecules that are in the game in somehow. And this is it. See you in the next video. Just put like. Put it, please. Don't have option put like, but because I have no one like. And comment that you, if you want, of course, should be fine if you comment. And that's all. See you in the next video. Cheers. Bye.